these two sheep I'm fixing to change to pink. There's one of them. There's the other one. Now I've got pink sheep to work with to make wool.